awaits me today. That's what fucking worries me. You can do it. The drugstore is just around the corner. You can do it.
There's nothing to see here, citizen.
Leave him. He's with me. Coleman, you finally got out of the home.
Ortega, as always, at the center of the story.
Yes. It's the seventh one. You know what I discovered? This cycle leaves cutout symbols on the neck of each victim. Zodiac cipher. Patrick, are you okay?
No. Can't be the Zodiac.
Where does this certainty come from?
The Zodiac is not alive.
They never caught him after all.
I just know. Understand? I know it. I don't want to talk about it. Let's change the subject. We know each other.
Have you forgotten again? You hired me to find your sister.
Well, you're doing badly.
Maybe if you were paying me normally, instead of just assisting from time to time.
You mean say I'm some kind of your Watson?
Don't flatter yourself. You're far from it.
I don't have time for this.
Yes, Patrick. Get a hold of yourself. We'll be in touch.
Wait. There's one more thing.
I'm listening.
Rachel, she called me.
You mixed the pills with alcohol again, didn't you?
See for yourself.
The old Hotel Equinox? I know that place. You better stay away from it.
And the message?
What's the message?
Red lipstick on the front and the back.
There's nothing here.
It must have tainted.
Patrick, get your shit together. And don't do anything stupid.
I need to buy medicine.
Thank you. We have a whole nation. They are already crawling on the walls. They've devoured the curtains. They can possibly deliver. Please, send something.
Seconds left to live. Use them wisely. Any last wish?
shit. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamt I held you in my arms. But when I woke, dear, where am I?
You have to defeat us.
No! What have you forced me to do?
You don't remember. You must forget. Don't remember. Don't remember.
And what if we're not creations of your mind? But something is actually trying to contact you.
Thank you. Pamiętaj o subskrybowaniu kanału w oczekiwaniu na kolejny odcinek.